buying a stair lift? This essential free guide will answer all your questions. You can find out how a stair lift can improve your life in a few easy steps with this free guide packed full of detailed information. All of your questions answered. What should I think about when buying a stair lift? What type of stair lift will suit my home? What difference can a stair lift make in my life? Answers to these and many more with this free guide to buying a stair lift. A stair lift can be crucial to you staying independent in your own home. They were invented to make your life easier. And this free practical guide, produced with the help of Acorn Stair Lifts, will make it easier for you to choose the one that's right for you. So call now, 1-800-716-8612 for your free copy of your guide to buying a stair lift and have all of your stair lift questions answered today. 1-800-716-8612. Hoping to have power restored to 95% of that U.S. territory by December the 31st, more than 2 months from now. Today, just 15% of that island has electricity, more than 3 weeks after Hurricane Maria hit. President Trump is defending the progress in Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico is very tough because of the fact it's an island, but it's also tough because, as you know, it was in very poor shape before the hurricanes ever hit.
True, and now there's word a utility company in Puerto Rico is handing out drinking water from a hazardous waste site. A top Democrat in the House is asking the Department of Homeland Security to investigate and report back by next week. The Puerto Rican government reports just 64% of the island has access to safe drinking water. Officials say the storm has now killed 48 people. Wildfire alert, and this woman whose home was destroyed in the deadly Northern California wildfire says, "My parents and my dogs are alive. That's all that matters." You can see her going through the debris with her dad in the Coffee Park neighborhood of Santa Rosa, and here she's trying to salvage anything they can find. Thousands of people have been returning home to find there's nothing left, just foundations and piles of ash. California emergency management teams say strong wind gusts that plagued firefighters last week and into the weekend are finally letting up, making it easier for crews as they fight the 15 fires still burning large sections of wine country. Officials in Northern California say the out-of-control wildfires have killed at least 41 people and destroyed some 5,700 buildings. Claudia Cowan's on scene again for us today. She's live in Santa Rosa, California. Hi, Claudia.
Well, hello, Shepard. You know, so many neighborhoods like this one remain evacuated and will stay evacuated probably for at least a few more days while utility crews work. They're going street by street to fix down power lines, house by house to check for gas leaks. It is a slow and go process, but until it's done, people will not be allowed to come back. And I can tell you it's just heartbreaking to see what is left of people's lives. Hundreds of homes here in Santa Rosa have been reduced to rubble and ash. The county officials are cautiously optimistic. They have now turned a corner.
We've got a long road ahead of us, but the day that we had hoped would come, 1 week later, we are here.
Tragically, a fatality today from the firefighting effort. A contractor driving a water tender was killed when his vehicle flipped on a steep road near Calistoga. Investigators say fatigue may have played a role. These crews have been working around the clock in grueling conditions. But some 11,000 firefighters are finally making progress out here thanks to better weather. In fact, Shepard, they say they hope to get containment on all of these fires by the end of the week, and they may get a boost from some badly needed rain. There is a chance of it later this week.
Claudia Cowan in Santa Rosa, thanks. A packed jet dropping some 20,000 feet in mid-flight. And passengers say the reaction of the flight attendants didn't help them keep calm at all.
Every time we get a call from someone diagnosed with mesothelioma, our hearts sink and our blood boils. Companies that used asbestos knew of the risk and did nothing to prevent you from getting this illness. It's why we fight and have won millions of dollars for our clients. While you can't put a price on your health, we can fight for compensation and security for your family. If you've been diagnosed with MISO, call 800-888-1234 or visit classaction.com.
I was a good soldier. I had purpose. I love you. You are mine.
antioxidants and pure pomegranate juice. Relentlessly ravenous green medical annihilating antioxidants. How wonderful. Crazy healthy. Jarek Spindley, almost daily patient. The Country Music Star takes us inside
the project
and his powerful message to water firefighters nationwide.
The
this interview tomorrow.
If you're on Medicare, remember, the open enrollment period is here. The time to choose your coverage begins October 15th and ends December 7th. So consider an AARP Medicare Complete Plan insured through United Healthcare. It can combine Medicare Parts A and B with prescription drug coverage and more. All in one simple plan for a low monthly premium, or in some areas, no plan premium at all. This plan includes an annual physical, preventive screenings, and most immunizations, all for a $0 copay, access to a local network of doctors, and they include routine vision and hearing coverage, and pay as low as $0 for a 90-day supply of Tier 1 and Tier 2 drugs with home delivery. Remember, Medicare open enrollment ends December 7th. Start getting the benefits of an AARP Medicare Complete Plan. Call United Healthcare or go online now.
If you have Medicare, I have three things you'll want to hear. There's an all-in-one Medicare Advantage plan from Humana. It includes Medicare Part D prescription drug coverage. And it may save you money in so many ways. It's all in this book, and it's yours free just for calling. You'll see all the ways the plan might save you money. Even on prescription drugs. In fact, last year, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $6,500 on average on their prescription costs. And you get all this coverage with an affordable monthly plan premium. And in some areas, no plan premium. Even if you've looked at Humana before, you need to take another look at this plan. We'll send you the decision guide absolutely free. In a slightly smaller size, of course. Discover the all-in-one Medicare Advantage plan that can cut your costs and cover your prescriptions. Call 1-800-372-2118. Or go to HumanaBigBook.com. The savings are too big to miss.
So an airline flight plunged 24,000 feet in less than 10 minutes. The drop so intense, passengers said they thought they were going to die. They said even the crew members were screaming. This happened on this Air Asia plane headed from Perth, Australia, to the island of Bali. One woman told Sky News Australia that she texted her family to say goodbye. And a man told NBC News he was...
Meaning I don't care for that, Mike. Working hard, that's all that matters. All that...
Passengers say they were bracing for the worst-case scenario.
I don't care. Yeah. Come on, I said don't.
That jet landed safely back in Australia and that engineers are expected to inspect again. A spokesperson for the airline blamed a technical issue, saying the safety of our guests is of utmost priority. What goes up must come down. In the case of China's space station, it's going to come down very quickly and very much out of control. A Harvard astrophysicist telling British newspaper that China's abandoned space station is going to crash into Earth in a few months, raining chunks of metal onto the planet. The problem is they don't know exactly where or precisely when. The space station weighs about 8 tons, about the size of a small bulldozer. A rep for China's space agency says most of it should burn up in the atmosphere, but that large chunks could still hit the ground. Scientists say the chances of anybody actually getting hurt are relatively small, and this has happened before. America's first space station, Skylab, crashed in 1979. Skylab called out anyone? Part of it came down in Western Australia. Nobody heard. But the Aussies did fine. NASA, $400 for littering. Some dogs need homework. Other pets have more interesting diets. And some dogs eat everything. And then when something really ridiculous ends up in front of them, they eat that.
Every year, veterinary practice news asked people to send in their craziest x-rays.
Veterinary practice news.
Yes.
All right.
And this is this year's winner, Leah. She's an English bulldog who ate a rib bone about the size of her stomach.
A rib bone.
Huge. When doctors went in to take it out, they discovered she had also eaten a toy bone. She seems to be very sorry.
I'm sure she did.
Runner-up was Lola, a tortoise who ate a symbol of herself, I guess, right there. They found that, and she's doing well.
Okay.
A honorable mention went to Gert the Gator. She was left swimming in a bathtub. Owners came back and found all the water was missing and the drain was gone. Vets found the drain on her x-ray.
Oh, wow.
Some other examples, two spoons that were in a lab.
Do you know which investment could be your best performer this year? Stocks, bonds, none of the above. It's silver. This year is already up over 12%, and many experts say silver is set to soar to new record high.
I think silver's going to $200 an ounce.
Call now to get this free report. First time callers also get this free 1 gram silver bar.
If I could only invest in one thing, it'd be silver. Silver is running out, it's in short supply, it's one of the greatest investments you can have right now.
Call Beer Canada for your free report, the case for $200 silver. See why silver can skyrocket 50% this year, why financial experts and investment banks are hoarding silver at today's low price, and how silver can help protect your savings from global turmoil. Ask how you can get up to $600 in free silver. This offer ends soon. Call 1-800-856-4600. 1-800-856-4600. Call now.
People would ask me in different countries that we travel, what is your nationality? And I would always answer Hispanic. So when I got my ancestry DNA results, it was a shocker. I'm everything. I'm from all nations. I would look at forms now and wonder, what do I mark? Because I'm everything, and I mark other.
Discover the story only your DNA can tell. Order your kit now at AncestorDNA.com.
Mikas.
I need new struts for my 2010 Chevy. Let me see struts by AC Dilco, KYB, and any under $50.
We might be able to get some struts from the warehouse.
Why watch the counterman tap on his computer and hope he chooses the right part? Go to rockauto.com.
Auto and body parts from hundreds of manufacturers. Choose the brands, prices, and features you want. Auto parts at the lowest price. Conveniently delivered to your home or business.
Taking care of your family and home today takes money. The mortgage, the bills, credit cards, student loans. Maybe you need money for retirement or home improvements.
I say.
If you're a veteran and own your home, help is just a phone call away. That's because every veteran has earned a valuable call against them. The right to apply for a refund is 100% of your home's value. And with home prices rising, that could mean a lot more money. That's the power of the New Day 100 VA loan. Invest your financial mortgage, consolidate your project. Lower your payment average of $640 a month and put cash in the bank. New Day will even pay your appraisal. Call New Day USA right now, because helping veterans with financial peace of mind is what New Day is all about.
Go to newdayusa.com or call 1-844-809-1394.
On this day in 1962, the Cuban Missile Crisis began in earnest. President Kennedy's national security advisor told him that a U.S. spy plane had spotted Soviet missiles armed with nuclear weapons
in
Cuba. The president gave a speech to the nation and made it clear that the United States would use military force if necessary. Historians say it's the closest the two superpowers ever came to nuclear war. After a very tense 13 days, the Soviets agreed to remove the missiles, and the U.S. agreed not to invade Cuba, ending a standoff that started 55 years ago. Today, your world with Cavuto starts now.
A blowout from the president having it out on everything from tax cuts and whether they're coming to Colin Kaepernick and exactly what the heck he's suing to stocks and why they are still soaring. I mean soaring, but first, to the very odd side of the President and Senator Mitch McConnell appearing in a rose garden together today to dispense of the thorns and, well, sort of smell the roses, even as they hedge their bets as to the timing of those tax cuts.
It took years for the Reagan administration to
get taxes done. I've been here for 9 months, a little more than 9 months.
The goal is to get it done this calendar year. But it is important to remember that Obama.